In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you may think more than what's with the Tama with the white water. Dear you know it.
Firstly, I want to acknowledge the work of Aroha in Heroku back in 1970s, and the work of the wider community here in Maketū to have our river re-diverted back into the estuary.
Te Awa, Te Arawa, Te Awa, 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 Te Awa